The Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Taewa, fixed an appointment between the Prime Minister, Robin Anabanja, and the Leader of Opposition, Mathias Mpuga, to discuss the matter of missing persons.
As I promised on Wednesday, that we'd have this meeting to discuss these issues and report back to this House.
The meeting that took place today was attended by the Prime Minister, Robin Anabanja, Security Minister Jim Muhwezi, Attorney General Kiriwa Kiwanuka, Minister of ICT, Dr. Chris Bariomonsi, and the Minister of State for Internal Affairs, General David Muhwezi. The opposition was represented by the Leader of Opposition, Mathias Mpuga, the Opposition Chief Whip, John Baptist Nambeshe, Shadow Minister of Internal Affairs, Abdallah Chiwanuka, and the Shadow Minister of Defence. Others were Security Chief, including Major General Tumsime Katsigazi, among others.
The number of discoveries that we have made, that our brothers in the opposition failed to give us photos, locations, and next of kin of these people. But some of them have been found to be hardcore criminals who have been charged in courts of law.
Abductions should stop. If at all police and security agencies have to arrest anyone, they should immediately communicate to the nation or to the nearest relatives as far as the person who has been arrested is concerned. Short of that, it shall amount to abduction.
During today's afternoon sitting, the Deputy Speaker, Thomas Taewa, revealed that the meeting dealt with alleged abductions and kidnaps of Ugandans by the security agencies.
We give the drafting sides, and this is jointly being done. Time, and on Thursday it will be one of the first items on the order paper.
The government has only been able to account for 5 people out of the 24 people on the opposition's list of missing persons. According to the Prime Minister, the 5 people are suspected hardcore criminals detained in lawful custody.
There are those who have identified, and there are those we have not yet identified because they didn't give us details. Those people.
However, the opposition has rebuked government submission, saying government's accountability of the missing persons is so lacking in clear detail. However, Nabanja blamed it on the opposition, which didn't furnish them with the necessary information to trace victims.
A response was a frimsy statement by the Prime Minister relating to a few individuals, 5 of them, notably Kawesa Ivan Damulira, Kutesa Saul, Sembatia Vincent, Senyendo Peter Mugabe, and Kato Hussein.
In the same meeting, the opposition also challenged the government on trial of civilians in the general court martial. The meeting has resolved that the government presents a detailed response to Parliament on Thursday regarding accountability of all missing persons.
The continuing habit of charging civilians in military courts, an illegality that has been variously canvassed by the courts of law, and I hope it's one of the matters to which all of us are going to be following.
It was also resolved that the Minister of State for Internal Affairs work with opposition to visit homes of the alleged missing persons. On the list of 24 missing persons they submitted to government last year, opposition says 18 are still unaccounted for. Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.